Hello, how are you today?
Good, how can we help?
Good, I have a pretty serious question. First of all, I want to say I'm very blessed by your show. I listen to it every chance I get. And I also wanted to mention that the other day someone mentioned that Jesus really had to be crucified. And I answered that yes, because that was the only way he could die with his arms open.